change that stupid lock. I should have made you leave your key. If I'd have known for just 1 second, you'd be back to bother me. Go on now, go. Walk out the door. Just turn around now, cause you're not welcome anymore. Weren't you the one who tried to hurt me with goodbye? Did you think I'd crumble? Did you think I'd lay down?
Can we have some?
Wisdom is not something that is given. It is something that is attained.
Okay, goodbye.
No. Will I help you attain wisdom? Yes!
The tub.
And there's more helpful advice on Ernie Gets Lost, the new Kids Guide to Life book and tape
set. Now available on home video.
Ernie shows children how to avoid losing their way and what to do when they get separated from a parent or caregiver.
That's great.
Growing up can be a little easier with Sesame Street's Kids Guide to Life series, with two whole new stories.
Based on the book by E.B. Stuart Little.
Elmo and guest star Dennis Quaid help Kelly learn all about telling the truth.
Comes an all-new animated
original video. And on book and tape, the Emperor's New Fur teaches that telling the truth is the noble thing to do. Collect the other titles in the series, Learning to Share, a video cassette, and Big Bird Band Plays Together on book and tape. Count on Ernie to make learning numbers a musical delight.
The amazing, the stupendous,
ringing the bell.
Then on CD,
singing along with all your Sesame Street pals on one favorite song.
Is about to become a star.
Eight.
Time to get silly. Sing yourself sillier at the movies. The two of us must be the couch and Telly Bob's drinking the bums on.
Based on the book by E.B. White, the author of Stuart Little. It's one of the most beloved stories of all time. The Swan.
The amazing, the stupendous.
Hey, wasn't Brock
with you? The final year at the end of the world's course about the name. That's the final year at the end.
Did you like this movie?
Forget it.
And there's more musical mayhem on video cassette with Sing Yourself
Pikachu,
Silly. Then jump up and shout with the Counts, Bert, Ernie, and up to the ground to practice sing-along fun of silly songs on CD and audio cassette.
Now that was silly.
Get your technicizing made exclusively for home video.
Arcanine has been eliminated. The victory goes to Trainer Cash Ketchum.
Note this can resist.
Sweet
Dad!
We just won our third round match!
We'll find it on Sesame Street Platinum, all-time favorite. It's a fun-filled reboot of Sesame Street Superstars to win 20 best luck gifts.
So, thanks to some great coaching from Brock and Misty, and a little high-voltage help from Pikachu, Ash wins once again.
Find out in the special Sesame Street presentation on William Wegman's Mother Goose, a riot musical retelling of 24 classic nursery rhymes, starring William Wegman's canine companions.
I'm glad you liked it, Simon. It's got good rhythm.
Only from Sony Wonder. Wherever children's videos, CDs, cassettes, and book and tape sets are sold.
Have you ever seen a boy with funny clothes? A girl with braces on her teeth or freckles on her nose? Some kids call them oddballs. Some kids call them weird.
Well, is it my imagination? Or does Aunt Ruth have a beard?
I'll mix lots of people in all colors.
You don't need to choose with kids' favorite songs. New on home video. And take 15 sing-along treats with you wherever you go with kids' favorite songs on CD and cassette.
I've got it. I know what my favorite song is.
With the best love tunes on kids' favorite songs, you'll always have something to sing about. Elmo Palooza, a song pack video, CD, and cassette. With everybody's favorite monster of ceremonies.
But the inside is the part that we're supposed to care about.
And an all-star cast of friends.
So instead of weirdo, I should break the
Batmobile. I'm Zane Blatter, and Sesame Street fun for the whole family. Elmo Palooza, high power video, CD, and cassette from Sony Wonder. Only from Sony Wonder, wherever children's videos, CDs, cassettes, and book and tape sets are sold.
So long, everybody.